Good morning, Hurricanes. I'm Sarah Davidson.
And I'm Lila Vargas.
Coming up, we'll be taking a closer look at our national champions' legacies, Apple's new plans.
Now let's get started, Hurricanes.
On March 25th, 2019, Apple unveiled a whole bunch of new upcoming plans. One of the few plans that was unveiled was Apple TV. To compete with other streaming services, Apple has made their own version with over 200 different shows from Netflix, Hulu, and much more. A lot of these ideas will be original and new exciting ideas expected to release this fall.
You don't have to wait days to get your card. Just sign up on your iPhone.
There hasn't been enough attention paid to Apple Pay aside from minor bug fixes here and there. After being neglected, the payment method is getting something to go along with it, an Apple credit card, both virtual and physical, partnering with current companies like MasterCard and Goldman. The most noticeable difference is that the normal numbers won't be on the card itself, but rather the chip. You'll also get 2% back on every purchase and 3% on every Apple purchase. As of now, there's no specific time of release, but we can expect it sometime next year. Lastly, the News app is getting some rework along with Apple Arcade. With the News app, you'll have access to over 300 plus magazines with big names such as The New Yorker, Sports Illustrated, and Wired. This is currently available. Apple Arcade is also being rolled out around this fall and will include over 100 games that can be accessed from any Apple device.
Mac and Apple TV, and pick up where you left off in a game, even if you switch devices. And unlike streaming...
Now, why are they doing all this? In 2018, services such as Apple Pay, the App Store, iCloud, and Apple Music made up only 14% of the company's revenue. iPhones themselves made 63%. In December of 2018, the iPhones dropped 15%, while the other products increased 19%. So in an attempt to raise the numbers, they've made some adjustments and improvements to some of the apps.
The girls worked very hard from December all the way through to February, 3-4 days a week, you know, 8 to 12 hours a week on weekends, and competing multiple competitions before we went to nationals. So we go to nationals, they compete for 2 days against many really great teams, and they were able to go out and perform to their best ability and got the scores and came home with the big trophy. So it's a lot of hard work, and they've done an amazing job pushing through and working together as a group.
We work together as a team and motivate each other to do our best. We have lots of practice.
It takes a lot of commitment, but we're one big family.
You're never too old to start dancing, and it's really fun.
If you're a new dancer and you're looking to, you know, come to Klein Kane, if you've never danced, we do have dance classes. And we have a lot of kids that have taken dance this year, and they're looking forward to trying out for Legacies next year. If you're coming in and you've had some dance experience and you want to try out for Legacies, that's great and exciting. We just want everybody to know that it is it's a commitment. It's a time commitment. It's a lot of work. There's a lot of football games, and our season is year-round. So we go from football season to a fall show to competition to spring show and then tryouts, and we start right back over during the summer. So our girls go from July all the way through to the end of May. So it's a long season, but they love it, and it's a lot of fun, and they get to do a lot of fun and rewarding things. And going to competition and traveling is one of those fun and rewarding things that the girls get to do.
Yeah, it's really, I mean, we've got quite an achievement.
Yeah.
All right, thanks for
We're the Klein Kane Legacies.
And we're national champions! Woo!
Klein Kane students, don't forget that on Thursday, April 11th, all sophomores will be testing, so juniors will have late arrival.
Now let's take a look at some upcoming announcements. Well, Hurricanes, that's all we have for you this week. I'm Sarah Davidson.
And I'm Lila Vargas. We'll see y'all next week.